This is the moment we've been training for. Three periods. That's all you got. And it doesn't matter where your head's at right now. It's time to realize that you control the match, not them. It doesn't matter what their record is or what they've done in the past. What does matter is never settling. You are a machine. If you got the decision, you should have got the major. If you got the major, you should have got the title. You do whatever it takes.
I throw that book bag up and over my shoulder. Start walking to the locker room, cause classes are over. My mind's racing with nerves, and you know it don't ever slow up. Thinking stupid thoughts like hope opponents don't show up. I'm so tense, but somehow I put it all behind me. In the locker room I go and all my teammates around me, trying to joke around just to ease the tension around me. And then my coach walks in right before it goes down. See, he goes through the lineup telling who to warm up. Like if we do or don't get the toss, who's gonna bump? And who's a stud in each weight class and how we match up? It's like enough already, I'm already about to throw up. For real, man, I just gotta wrestle my match. Questioning why I'm nervous, really, how can you ask? But they don't live it like me, man, they don't understand. Mano-y-mano, you know, hand to hand. I never underestimate or overlook my opponent.